everyone, it's Trevor Lord here with Clockworks Head On. That sounds weird. Anyway, I'm here to talk about the hide and seek that we are hopefully going to have here at TCA headquarters once we get this hosting thing all down and packed and whatever makes us happy. So basically, we have these six nice little fields that are currently being worked on, except three, that one, and that one, which no one really cares about at the moment. But this one is the one I'm working on. This is basically the hide-and-seek map of the Trumpet Council and Associates Mansion. Obviously, why don't you? I mean, that's obviously what I would do it after. Hey, where'd the NPC go? He's gone. Oh, because of the crash, that's right. I hate my life. So basically, this is going to be a nice little area where it's going to be like, oh, look, welcome to the bar, I'm going to hide. Oh, yeah. If you understand how the hiding works and stuff. So anyway. You'll spawn here, you'll run down here when the lights are actually working, and then you'll go down, you're probably gonna hide here because you think you're a noob, and the seeker will come down and he'll find you and kill you, so you might go over here and there'll be other stuff, don't worry. But if you're a coal block, hey, look, I made it so fun for you, all you do is just hide next to this one. Oh. So hopefully we'll get that working again. I kind of like hide and seek, that's actually a nice little feature to Minecraft if you think about it. You can disguise yourself as anything. Prop end. Okay. See, so, let me find it. Come on. Oh my god. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I got this. Okay. The next one is chemicals. He's working on one. I actually like his. Honestly, this is awesome. Chemicals. Yes. Chemicals. Hide and seek places also. So basically when you do one of these nice little things, eventually it'll be automated, but we'll just pretend like it is for now. So this is the inside, this is basically what I was just on top of. So basically you'll come here and be like, oh look, welcome to the mine, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, look at that. Ooh, I can leave. Oh, I did do it. PH join. Okay, let me go back. Yay! So basically, you spawn this nice little patch of water, and you better quickly get out, because there's going to be a lot of people eventually playing. Again, this will be automated, so. So this is basically what his map looks like. He's working on it so far. I think it's beautiful. It is beautiful. You can hide as big as anything you want. It's free for all, so yeah. Oh crap. And you can't destroy the map. I don't think you should be able to destroy the map at all, but we'll eventually make it protected to where you can't. So anyway, that's pretty cool. Here we go. So basically, I'm just gonna leave. The next one is going to be the dig. Bones! Nice little patch. Apparently there's like some gold here and some randomness. I don't know why there's a mine in the desert, but anyway. Got some nice features. If you want to commit suicide while hiding, you can do that. If you want to be something risky, you can do that. And if you're sandstone, you'll actually win. So I don't even think you can be sandstone, but you know. Who says you can? Who says you can? And that's pretty cool. So yeah. This is clock. This is not clock. This is Future Link's nice little place. So anyway, we obviously know of the current one that we do a lot, and that is the space one. And this is just the basic space one that we built, which was not our first one, but basically our perfected ones. It's a little dark, it's a nice little place. You can hide and stuff. Hey! Okay, that's great. Basically, you can hide as anything you want in here. So, be the whole thing. Basically, it will just select it. It's just a nice map. So, anyway, we need all the support we can get in this nice little thing. And, basically what we're going to end up doing. What am I looking for? Oh, this. So basically, you'll come here to our little nice little block, and if you want to make your own hide and seek place, you'll just have fun, fly and find an open map, and then tell me list of themes and walls, the theme, the walls, style, and other information, and all that. So basically, they're all going to look exactly the same because I'm evil, and things like that. So anyway, thanks for watching. Trumpet Lord here from the Trumpet Council and Associates, part of the Black Team. Remember to support us, the TCA, and if you ever get around to it, support the Black Team, because we do a lot for you guys. You guys just don't realize it. But anyway, thank you for watching. I'm going to hatch my egg now. Okay, that's definitely not. Here we go. Fly, my angels, fly! Thanks for watching.